flight is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap, please. No threat of rain for the time being, conditions look good. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get good launch as the race starts. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. Drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the green. Okay, clear. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. now use DRS. DRS now available. Okay, we lost the position, try to keep focus. Okay, gap ahead is 2.3 seconds. By 21.5 seconds. Yellow flag. We'll be right back. front is 2.0 seconds. Out. We need you to reduce your pace. It looks like there's a high amount of debris on the track. Be careful. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Okay, roger that. Soft tyres at the next pit stop. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. overtake and burn off some of this energy. The track is clear, green flag. Green flag, we're racing again, let's go. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. We'll be right back. part of the track, no overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, clear. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. Okay, gaps of the car ahead is 5.3 seconds. Behind is 2.0 seconds. Okay, we'll fit inters on your next stop. Now gap to the car in front is 2.5 seconds. Rain in about 10 to 15 minutes. About the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Thank you. laps until the pit window opens, when we have inters for the next stint. Okay, gap ahead is 1.8 seconds. Right, keep pushing, you're gaining on the car ahead. Okay, the pit window's open, so let's box this lap, box this lap. Come on, you can win that place back. There's a large group of slower cars ahead. I think you should consider pitting early so they don't slow you up. You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind, just keep pushing. expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes. And gap to the car in front is 2.9 seconds. Confirming the refitting intermediate tyres. Of the conditions, the track's getting wetter. Recommend you stay out for now though, we'll be much slower if you move on to Inters this early. Our last stop, no more scheduled pit stops, let's go. Okay, the stewards have now disabled DRS. DRS is now disabled. and the gap behind us is 11.3 seconds. Gap to the car ahead is 2.4 seconds. Forecast suggests this rain's going to keep getting stronger for at least the next 15 minutes.
Fans.